More on news from Afghanistan. ArtLords, a group of activists and artists in Afghan capital Kabul, have been nominated for 2019 Freedom of Expression Awards for speaking out against corruption and spreading a message of peace through their murals. They have been selected from over 400 public nominations and a shortlist of 16 groups.
A group of activists and artists in Afghan capital Kabul who call themselves the ArtLords have been nominated for 2019 Freedom of Expression Awards for speaking out against corruption and spreading a message of peace through their murals. The group has painted a series of murals on walls in the city, highlighting social issues, supporting Afghan forces and defending freedom of expression and women's rights. Selected from over 400 public nominations and a shortlist of 16, the 2019 Freedom of Expression Awards shortlist exemplifies courage in the face of censorship.
اکثریت تمرکز بالای هنر و فرهنگ است و استفاده از هنر به خاطر به عنوان یک ابزار به خاطر مبارزه های مدنی است بعض از اینا هستن ژورنالیست ها هستن بعض هنرمند ها هستن که حتی زندانی شدن کسایی هستن که به خاطر آزادی بیان به خاطر دموکراسی به خاطر حقوق بشر با استفاده از هنر اینا کار میکنن
The Index on Censorship's Freedom of Expression Award celebrate individuals or groups who have had a significant impact fighting censorship anywhere in the world. ArtLords is a grassroots movement of artists and volunteers in Afghanistan who encourage ordinary citizens, especially women and children, to paint murals on issues which concern them. They have painted over 400 murals in 16 provinces of the country.